Way back in 2006, when me along with my friends went to this small rural place in Punjab called Barnala.
It was by chance that we went on to interact with few students who were in 11th and 12th. And while interacting with them, we realized that they are not aware about even the college that they are trying to dream for. Right? They were not aware about the admission process. They were not aware about the content which needs to be prepared, how to prepare.
Then we took up a small cohort of around 36 odd kids. And that was our first formal, like, you know, teaching class.
What was really wonderful was when we started teaching these kids, we had around 35 odd kids we taught them. And in the first year itself, we had 11 out of them who got on and got selected in the top 5 IITs.
The whole system, culturally, socially and economically, is not designed in such a way that the best of the society aspires to become a teacher. We said that if we can create an ecosystem where actually the best of the society think of becoming teachers, you have a solution, right? Because these are the individuals who are motivated, who are doing this out of their choice, and when they interact with the kids then receive that energy and start aspiring and do good.
How can we remove every obstacle that is there for a child to access quality education, that too through an amazing, inspired individual?
It's not the subject which we are delivering to these kids. It's the interaction with a great individual. And the power of interaction is too far-reaching as compared to the subject itself. And that is the mantra that we talk to our teachers, that you don't have to just teach. You have to actually tell the bigger picture of life through these subjects. That is the power of technology, that enabling both the sides.
You really need someone to, you know, put your hand on their shoulders and say that you are special, that you are a diamond and you will shine. Success is not just about getting a top rank or getting into these top colleges. Agar in agle 2-3 saalon mein bachcha life mein mehnat karna seekha hai, agar bachcha life mein kuch seekhna seekha hai, अगर बच्चा लाइफ में कंपटीशन को झेलना सीख जाए, अगर बच्चा टफ सिचुएशंस में काम एंड कंपोज रह के लॉजिकली सोचना सीख जाए, आई थिंक वो रियल सक्सेस है। क्योंकि आप सब पेरेंट्स से लाइफ देखिए, राइट, आप सब जानते हैं कि लाइफ में यही मैटर करता है, फिजिक्स, केमिस्ट्री, मैथ्स, बायो, ये सब्जेक्ट काम आए ना आए, बट ये सीख लाइफ की हमेशा काम आती है, राइट।
आई वॉज नॉट that comfortable with the environment that is in the examination hall. That is where Anand sir helped me a lot. He guided me through this process of giving the paper. He guided me how should I take the examination and how should I deal with the stress that comes in the examination hall.
Anand sir, I think he has some knowledge about psychology, because the way he handles children is really good.
They dealt with us as friends rather than being as a teacher-student relationship. It became a friendly relationship.
Last 15 years, there have been lots of ups and downs. And I think what kept us going was that strong belief, that strong sense of purpose, that deep sense of association with the problem that we are trying to solve. So whenever, you know, we undergo a weak moment or, you know, the downturn, I think that keeps us going.
God bless Vedantu. God bless Mr. Anand, the staff, and God bless all of you.